There are a few key points to keep in mind when paying for PERACare. Premiums for PERACare are conveniently deducted from your retirement check. If your retirement check is smaller than the cost of your premiums, you will need to authorize PERA to deduct the premiums from your bank account. Your premiums for health, dental, and vision insurance are paid after tax with after-tax dollars. Finally, you pay premiums in advance. For example, premiums for July are deducted from your June check, which you receive on the last working day of the month. When you retire and first enroll in PERACare, there are some instances where you may have to pay several months' premiums at once. Depending on when PERA receives all relevant paperwork or the effective date of coverage, you could owe premiums for more than 1 month of coverage. But this also means that you were covered during those months. For more details, view the PERACare Health Benefit Program booklet found on copera.org. From the homepage, click the Retired button, then select Health Benefits PERACare. There, you'll find more information and resources.